Plant marker placed. Development project has been added. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination. Extraction arrived at the mother base. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete.
Gebaseer op 'n vorm van Nederlands wat die kolonialiste gepraat. Maar iemand het die briljante idee gehad om 'n Afrikaans te doen en almal te forceer om dit te praat.
Dis waar die opstand gegaan het. Protes teen die aanleer van die taal.
Ja. Dit maak seer om te sien Afrikaans word so gehaat. Maar ek reken dit sal saam met apartheid verdwyn. Dit gesê, dink ek dit kan aanhou voortbestaan solank mense dit wil praat.
Ja. Analysis okay. Complete.
Sien jy?
Out.
Guard post captured.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. The time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings.
You have arrived at your destination. Marker placed. Please select a drop point. Extraction arrived at mother base. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed. Sun will rise momentarily. Plant extraction arrived at Mother Base. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map analysis complete. Marker removed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Caution, rain approaching.
Coming too. Roger that.
You have arrived at your destination. Development project has been added. Development project has been added. Please specify a project. Clouds approaching. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Analysis complete. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed.
That's the oily water separator tank. One of the targets. Take it out.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Stay. Get down.
Let's see you.
Where are your friends?
Akvistani.
Get down.
Akvistani. What the hell?
Development complete.
Thank you.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination.
He's coming too. Roger that. subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You have arrived at your destination.
Roger that. That's one of the targets. The oily water separator tank. Destroy it. Just remember, the tank is highly pressurized. It'll explode violently when damaged. Be careful. Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. distract him.
Clouds approaching. Outpost captured.
Okay.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Separator tank. You'll need to use explosives. Got any C4? All right, you planted the C4. Don't set it off until you're at a safe distance. Once it goes up, the enemy will come running. Secure the area before you detonate the C4. Facility and stop the flow of oil. Transfer pump shutoff confirmed.
Extraction.
Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
anchor placed.
You destroyed the separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. Marker placed. Marker placed. Extraction arrived at Motherbrick. Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss. The owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there?
Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Side ops list updated.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid.
Call that thing Sahelanthropus. Where does the name come from?
Well, several years ago, an excavation team discovered a hominid skull in the Sahel region.
Central Africa. The Southern Sahara.
Cypher gave the specimen the name Sahelanthropus. Man of Sahel. And then they covered the whole thing up.
Why?
They probably wanted to monopolize information about human evolution to have a head start in their genetic research. At least, until they had an idea of what they'd found.
It was that big of a discovery, huh?
Sahelanthropus was a gracile hominid, estimated to have lived about 7 million years ago. What's significant about it is how its skull's foramen magnum faces down. In other words, its spinal column supported its head from underneath.
It stood upright.
Right. which would mean Sahelanthropus walked upright 3 million years before Australopithecus, making it the world's oldest human species.
Walking upright. I get it. Hence the name Sahelanthropus for your machine.
Walking upright was the decisive difference between our ancestors and other anthropoids. Our brains could get heavier once they were supported by the spinal column. That led to the use of tools and the development of complex communication through language. Only man is capable of this. My creation will be the progenitor of all bipedal weapon platforms.
And you did this for Cypher?
No, not at all. Sahelanthropus is the best proof that I never betrayed you guys.
What do you mean?
The reconstructed Sahelanthropus skull looked exactly like the skull we used as our logo 9 years ago in the Caribbean.
An army without a nation. Outside the world order.
The design was based on Pangaea, the supercontinent that existed 250 million years ago, right?
Yeah. When the world was a single landmass. That concept's at the source of our strength.
I felt the same way about Sahelanthropus. Sure, I was forced to build it under their orders, but I always wanted to put its technology back in our hands someday. That's the reason I incorporated the old insignia into Sahelanthropus's name. Don't you see? That's how much I was thinking about you guys.
Oh, I see, all right. I see someone desperate to cover his ass. You can say whatever you want after the fact, but that skull also symbolizes somebody else. Skullface.
Snake, you finally came. Just don't record this, okay?
Not recording anything. What's this about?
What I'm about to say stays between you and me. It's about the weapon to surpass Metal Gear. Do you know a researcher by the name of Clark? He works in the biotech industry. Real advanced stuff. His area is bioengineering, but lately, he's also gotten into genetic research.
Never heard of him.
Well then, what do you know about cloning?
I think I've heard enough.
Hold on, this is important. Cloning lets you create a genetic copy of an organism. You take the nucleus of one of its cells, and you swap it with the nucleus of an unfertilized egg from another member of the same species. They started out working with plants, but since then they've had success with other organisms, including mammals. It's a hot area for a lot of places right now. Corporations, universities, research groups. There's no shortage of scientists out to get famous and patent their work, with morality taking a back seat.
Isn't that a little outside your field?
It's got nothing to do with my research. But I thought it might be of interest to you. Cloning, and Dr. Clark, I mean.
Go on.
Now, this is really highly classified stuff, but I've heard that an American biotech company has successfully cloned a human being. What's more, it happened over 10 years ago, and the researcher behind it was Dr. Clark. You've really never heard of him?
I don't meet many doctors.
This Dr. Clark is a complete ghost, even to others in his field. His age, where he comes from, that might not be his real name. And I can't even say for sure he's a he. Clark's employer, ATGC, its company motto is embracing your hopes, preserving talent.
What does this have to do with me?
Cypher. Dr. Clark works for ATGC. And they have connections to DARPA. Cypher couldn't function without the communications network DARPA's built. Meaning, Cypher has to be a part of the Pentagon. Or at least, the two are joined at the hip. DARPA is a driving force behind human cloning. It's a pretty high priority project for them. And this Dr. Clark? Some say he's a pivotal player in Cypher. But that's not all. Every cell nucleus in an organism contains the genetic information for that organism. Think of it as a blueprint for life. Clark appears to be working on how to decode this information and rearrange it at will. If you could do that, it would mean being able to custom design human beings for specific purposes. Can you believe that? Suppose for a moment that this is all fact. A man of your talents, if your genetic information died with you, that would be a terrible loss for mankind. But what if mankind could preserve you for future generations by cloning you?
All right, enough. I get the idea.
Look, I know it's inductive reasoning, but this weapon to surpass Metal Gear they're developing in Africa, I believe it's something that uses this new technology. Speaking as a fellow scientist, it chills me to the bone.
That's rich coming from you.
If genes serve as our blueprint, then I wonder if they include an impulse that drives us to tweak the design. Can you imagine that? Genes encoded with information that wants its children to decode it. Is life itself putting the direction of our next evolution in the hands of scientists? I guess it would take some real arrogance to believe that. And yet, it could be what Cypher's after.
I think you're barking up the wrong tree. But that was an interesting story. It'd make a good movie.
You have to believe me.
Where'd you hear all this anyway?
Where? I just overheard it in bits and pieces while I was forced to do that research for them.
Right.
Wait a minute. Look, I want to help you. I want to be of service here. I'm risking my life with this.
Is that so? Maybe it's time we brought someone else into the conversation.
No, not him. Not Ocelot. You can't do this.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Staff assigned. Please specify a project. Please select a landing zone. Placed. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Caution, rain approaching. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Marker placed. Marker removed. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Marker removed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker placed. Thank you. Analysis complete.
Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter.
Weather will clear shortly. Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him.
Select a landing zone. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Gaining altitude.
Side Ops list updated.
Boss, that man you picked up in Walla Yamasa is a top-notch gunsmith. We've got plenty of work for him. But it turns out that he's just the apprentice of a so-called legendary gunsmith. Now, if this legendary gunsmith is all he's cracked up to be, we could really use him on our side. The apprentice gave us the whereabouts of his master. If you've got the time, go and grab him. I've added the details to your Side Ops list.
Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base. Please select a delivery point. Please specify a project. momentarily.